the water sprite, and the pearl. A man was rowing in a boat and dropped a costly pearl into the sea. The man returned to the shore, took a pail, and began to draw up the water and to pour it out on the land. He drew the water and poured it out for 3 days without stopping. On the fourth day, the water sprite came out of the sea and asked, "Why are you drawing the water?" The man said, "I am drawing it because I have dropped a pearl into it." The water sprite asked him, "Will you stop soon?" The man said, "I will stop when I dry up the sea." Then the water sprite returned to the sea, brought back that pearl, and gave it to the man.